that, you know, I didn't want war. To assume I wanted war is just flat wrong, Helen.
I'm a war president. I make decisions here in the Oval Office in foreign policy matters with war on my mind.
In Iraq.
That, of course, is an objective, and that'll be decided by future presidents and future governments of Iraq.
Oh.